actor, producer, director, and now host of The Mental Samurai on Fox, here to fill us in on all the latest, Rob Lowe.
Hello. Hey, guys.
Hi. We just had a big Parks and Rec reunion, which was very exciting for to see everyone together, back together at PaleyFest.
I did. It was so great to see all my peeps. We love each other so much.
You can tell. And we know your co-star, Chris Pratt, was there, obviously now engaged to Katherine, which we're all very happy about.
I know. They're such a beautiful couple. They're the ones who are blessed.
Yes.
They found each other, but I'm blessed that I get to watch it. My wife, Sheryl, is her godmother.
Okay.
So I am, by proxy, the godfather.
So you feel like Chris is a good match.
I'm happy with it.
Congrats on hosting Mental Samurai. What a cool show.
It's so fun. You're not just being smart and answering questions. You have to withstand physical duress while you're doing it.
And you're headlining your own show on tour. So what can audiences expect when they come to one of your own shows?
So I wrote two books.
Yeah.
Instead of writing a third book, I wrote this one-man show. It's an evening of really a look behind the curtain of a crazy life of 40 years doing this.
You also posted a throwback pic of you from The Outsiders from 36 years ago, and you still look the same.
Well,
so we know in 36 years you'll still look the same.
Here's the thing. It's like I'm at a point where a lot of the good choices that I've made are I'm starting to see the results of it, you know? It's like when I became the spokesman for Atkins, it was because I'd been doing that lifestyle. I've been like doing the no carbs, no bread, lots of protein. And I've been doing it for years and years and years before we ever partnered up. And you start to see the results of that now. And of course, you gotta thank genetics and my father, who literally is a freak of nature.
Really? When was the last time you had bread?
Proper bread, like where they come and they put it in front of you. It's been years.
Really?
Yeah. I'll break down and have pizza and stuff.
Okay.
For sure.
Okay.
I mean, I'm not like a lunatic.
I'm making sure.
But you can't have that be a part of your natural everyday.
Right.
It's not as hard as cutting coffee, which I will not do.
How many coffees are we at this
point? Rob Lowe seems so low energy. I can't imagine that.
Now I know the secret.
But I'm probably good for 12 shots of espresso a day.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.